turn the music up. I got my records on. I shut the world. So we are hiking to the Manitou Islands. It's about 6:30 in the morning. We left at 5. We're hoping to beat the sunrise. I don't know if we're gonna get there on time, but it's freaking epic regardless. And Matt's having some snowshoe trouble.
Did I just throw up all the snow into my bag? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Probably, eh?
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Let's go, ready?
Hey-o! What do we got going here, Maddie?
We have a beautiful, hand-warming fire happening.
And the sun's warming us now. It was a cold hike over, eh?
Oh, it was a freezing hike.
Minus 30, without the wind chill.
Without the wind chill, I think minus 38 was it. Our hands are just slowly starting to get back to life here.
And you can tell with this, look at me, Matt, here. Look at this.
Look at this
little
massive ice.
That's a nice chunk of wood, though. Oh, nothing wrong with that.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Oh, sweet.
Let's try it again here.
Okay, round two.
I think I sawed through it too much.
Too much sawing through. We want more sound, more squeak.
This is like the driest hardwood I've ever seen.
Oh, this stuff is bone dry. Driftwood at its finest right here. Here we go. Crack! Oh, wow!
You can't do that by hand.
You cannot do that by hand. Wow, listen to that. Right now, right now, and what we
see is everybody's on the floor acting crazy. Give her money!
Saying bye to yesterday. Glad to see it over. Pulling covers over my head. What were you doing while I dreamt the night away? Cause I can tell that something's different and my eyes ain't even open yet. I'm smelling coffee. Birds are singing just outside. Here comes your mercy streaming in with the morning light. My heart's racing, waking up to your smile.
Transition.
Yeah.
And then once you're at that point, you just deal with it how it's like that, right?
Yeah. Your body really acclimatizes.
It does. Oh, those are great coals. Look at those coals, eh?
Yeah, those are good coals.
Sweet.
Some onion, potato, and carrot. Sausages and moose roast.
I'll be better off. And I won't be. The wind is howling like a banshee. The shelter is morning. It's minus 25 degrees. It's warmed up quite a bit. And shelter's holding up pretty good, but still a little bit of drought.
So I've already been out here once and my tracks are pretty much gone. And we woke up this morning, Matt put this stick here to find the hole. And look, I was out here maybe 10 minutes ago. I literally could not see the hole. It was so covered in snow. It didn't even snow last night. It's just been so windswept. And I walked right here and I looked at the stick and I thought, where the heck is that hole? And I realized I was standing right on top of it. Temperature-wise, but just the wind is stealing all the heat. Woo! Look at how much that wind is decreasing just by coming ashore here. Look at that. You can actually hear yourself talk. Back to North Bay, which is somewhere in there. We think we're heading in the right direction, but if we get lost, we have a compass bearing we can use.
We're heading this way. We're supposed to be heading that way. Big issue, big directional issue. But we're corrected. We're getting home now. We can see it.
We were probably off by what? Like a good, yeah. I'd say a good 30 degrees.
Yep, I'd say so. Rookie mistakes.
Rookie mistakes.
We'll blame the blizzard.
Yeah. Stupid blizzard.
I'll take this soul that's inside me now, like a brand new friend. I'll forever know I've got this life in the will to show I will always be better than before. Long nights allow.
We're almost there. There's nothing more than I want right now than a shower and a warm pizza. Oh, we made it. We made it.